Social Blade is a fantastic little website that lets you monitor the stats of any YouTube channel you want. So to go to Social Blade, type in the URL in your address bar. It's socialblade.com and it will load this website over here. Then all you need to do is go to this box which says enter your YouTube username and type in the username of the channel that you want to monitor. I'm typing in the username for my channel. You can get this from the URL of the channel that you want to go to. Then click on check stats. So this will actually display the stats for this channel. You will get to see things like user summary, the YouTube grading estimated again, the total subscriber rank compared to all the subscribers. But all this info is not what we are interested in. What we're interested in is this. It will actually tell you how many subscribers the channel gets every day, how many views the channel gets every day, and the estimated earnings. Now, these are off the marks, so don't worry about these too much, but concentrate on this. You can actually find out how many subscribers or how many video views any channel is getting. And this can be some fantastic information. If you are researching a niche, if you're trying to find out how good a niche is, how's this prospect over there, you can use this website software to access the stats of that channel and understand how you can compete with it or what is the scope of competition with that channel. Then you can also see a little chart over here for subscriber growth along with the more detailed subscriber stats. It actually tells you on an everyday basis how many subscribers you're adding, and there is a future projections box which is now right now actually empty. They don't have it at the moment. Okay, they have this which will show you how many subscribers you can expect or how many viewers you can expect after a certain period, say 4 years, 3 years, and so on. But this is really not practical. You can't really make use of information like this. But monthly statistics is something that you can really use. Imagine knowing this about any channel you want. Imagine knowing this about all your competitors, knowing how many viewers they're getting, how many subscribers they're adding. You can use this information in your own channel and compare this with your own performance. You can see how well you're performing compared to the other channels. So use this website to analyze not only yours but other people's YouTube channels. Of course, you won't have too much information about other people's channels, but this is the information that you can get presented in a format that you can read.